Good morning, Mr. Master Maestro, or simply. Simply David. Yes, David, David. Why not? David, David. David Lynch. It's February 7th, 2023, and it's Tuesday here in Naples. Clear, late. Clear, late, after late, because are practically 16, very still right now, 44 and 6 Fahrenheit, 7 Celsius, and this means that it's that they really cold, like in these days and this period, yes, and like yesterday, for the fact that it's a very cold day, for the fact that is that always that Siberian, in quote, Siberian or Russian wine, heavy and cold wine that make the day so cold. So this is the reason. But in general the atmosphere is very good, yes. Being a ready afternoon, I think that the temperature at this point is it easy, I repeat the city just before, 44 and 6 Fahrenheit, 7 Celsius. But the really important thing with this atmosphere is that from the sunglasses also you can see, I would say that we have those beautiful skies and sunshine, but not at all because there are also many clouds in this moment. So I don't know if you see. Yes, so yes, very beautiful. But as always, as and obviously, we aren't magicians, magicians or wizards on this point, so we will see. So for me, well, bad today. So say that this is from the mythical window with the new grey curtain as soon as November 1, 2022, and also this beautiful painted wavy branches. And as regard the window with the green roller shooter, not visible in this period, and in fact, in this shot. And finally, from my mythical keyboard, my GX 640 APG 625. Sorry, I laug for this higher little junkie. Eva, a great day, all the people follow the channel. Reports SLA greeting to everyone. Also to my brother, to the last subscriber. Finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. Unfortunately, I really did it today, but as we always say, breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in the life and the world, absolutely. I'll see you tomorrow.